guys, so I thought it would be a good idea just to grab a few things and go and hand them out to the people less fortunate. We were there last weekend and saw quite a few homeless people, and I came home and realized how much I really take for granted. So I just went and got a few things. So each pack just has like a little blanket, can of spaghetti, a fruit can, toothbrush, toothpaste, some Tic Tacs, a pair of undies, socks, can of tuna, some baby wipes, a pack of tissues, and a roll-on deodorant, and an up and go. So later on tonight, we're gonna go down to the city and hand everything out. So we are on our way to the city now. Me and Nathan, we're gonna go pick up Taylan. He's waiting for us at Crown. Alright, so we just picked up Taylan. There's three of us now. So yeah, we're just gonna go for a drive and just see if we can find some people somewhere. So yeah, we'll let you know how we go.
Days, city lights, the way you'd play. fall.